Barksdale played host to the head of the enlisted force this week. Chief Master Sergeant of the Air Force, James Roy, visited the base to see the progress Global Strike Command has made. Chief Roy attended a series of morning briefings about the importance of the nuclear mission and the role of Barksdale in the Air Force mission.
The deter mission by itself is one that we shouldn't forget about. It doesn't get talked about a lot, but it's one that we shouldn't forget about, because not only do we as Americans entrust that we're doing that, but our allies rely on us for that mission.
Chief Roy then spoke to more than 1,400 airmen at an afternoon all-call, as well as a group of first-line supervisors at the First Term Airmen Center.
Just a shout-out to all those airmen here at Barksdale. That, you know, what a fantastic job you're doing here. And I couldn't be more pleased to be your Chief Master in the Air Force and the mission that you're doing here today. So thank you so much.
I'm Airman First Class Samuel O'Brien, Barksdale Air Force Base, Louisiana.